So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this, if I can find my placement, the other way. I'm going to show you how to make a terry bow. This was named after the person that came up with the design. It was Terry Marshall of Millendale Designs. It's basically taking several pieces of ribbon and placing them in the bow maker in an X fashion. So follow along and you'll see how I did this.